No one?
No one.
I'm sure.
Oh, you have to.
Cool, excellent.
Oh, we started out.
Oh, you wanted to talk a little bit about songwriting, because I think it's something that, how old are you guys?
19.
Well, I didn't start writing songs until I was like 17, 18, and is it okay speaking English or
Norwegian?
Norwegian?
Yeah.
It's okay. Hold on, mix it a little bit.
Yeah. One sentence in English, one in Norwegian.
Every second one. Yeah. Når vi begynte å skrive musikk, så jeg har lyst til å snakke litt om det å lage musikken og skape musikken. Det er noe som jeg tror ligger inne i veldig mange av oss som driver med musikk og som er glad i musikk. Så uttrykker vi oss gjennom følelser. Og da jeg begynte å skrive sanger, så var det, tror jeg, av grunnen til at veldig mange begynte å skrive musikk. Fordi at jeg var forelsket en jente. Hadde lyst til å, jeg fikk liksom ikke sagt det jeg ville si, og jeg var sånn nerd på skolen, jeg innsikker man var veldig gjort. Jeg følte liksom ikke at jeg var den liksom som kunne vinne jentenes hjerte. Og det var en jente jeg var så forelsket i. Og derfor begynte jeg å skrive musikk, rett og slett, fordi jeg følte at hvis jeg satte musikk til ordene, så ble det så mye mer kraftfulle. Og så begynte jeg å skrive sanger. Og så begynte jeg å studere musikk, og det som låtskrivelæreren min på universitetet sa, jeg gikk på den Paul McCartney-skolen i Liverpool. Altså, det er ingen regler. Han skrev masse lapper på sånne typiske regler som man har i låtskriving, og så la han dem en haug på midten av gulvet og reiv de i stykker og masse sånt. Så det er ingen regler sammen. Og så hadde han masse morsomme teknikker for å skrive sanger. Blant annet, gi meg et ord, hvilket som helst ord. Hvis det første som kommer, to your mind. Et ord.
So in the word bleh, we got B, right? And what other chords do we have?
D.
So what is the first thing you think about when you think of bread?
Cheese.
What do you think of cheese? What do you think of?
Cow.
Cow, you think of? Grass. When you think of grass, you think of?
Farms.
Farms, you think of? Sheep. You think of sheep, you think of?
Peas.
Oh, pigs. Oh, when you think of pigs, what do you think? Sorry? First thing comes to your mind when you think of pigs.
Sir.
Sir, that's... Yeah. When you think of something dirty, what do you think of? Anyway, so if we got this, you know, we might want to put these words together. Some of the words stood out, like dirty, maybe. It could be another word. What was another word that was good? Dirty farm. Dirty cheese. Cheesy dirt.
Is this really like?
Is this still a songwriting
muscle? If you have like two words that are cool, like say the first thing you thought of when you think of cheese is a boy band, you know, or the first thing you think of when you think of boy band is handsome, or the first thing you think of when you think of handsome, you think of Brad Pitt. You can write a song, you can put these words together, and you write it on blackboard, and you just from anything. We started with the word bread, and we might have the song, you know, Cheesy Pigs.
You get the idea.
So from anything and from just brainstorming, you can come up with an idea.
Yeah.
Now, we are blessed and lucky to have ideas just come into our heads all the time. Like whenever we're doing, like this morning, I woke up, I had an idea and I had to go on piano and record it. And that's a good idea to start out with. First, when I started getting ideas, it's like a muscle. You train it.